one of the Centenary women's soccer captains, and even though this season didn't go as planned, we enjoyed every last second of it.